One of the common problems with birds can be biting. People who have this happen to their pets usually have a habit of asking the question, why does my parrot bite, or how to teach him not to bite. In this video, take a look for the reasons why birds bite, and in next video, watch how to help them. Parrots are wild animals and have instincts that cannot be eradicated by breeding. Biting is normal bird behavior, and it is up to humans to try to understand when they are biting in order to avoid such situations. Baby birds love to nibble lightly your fingers. When birds are small, they generally like everyone and rarely bite, but as they grow, they begin to recognize family members whom they trust or not. Those whom he does not know or whom he does not trust can be bitten by birds. It can also happen that the bird does not like certain family members, so it will bite them even though it knows them. A visit to the vet is especially stressful for the bird, so you can expect that in addition to the vet, they will try to bite you as well. Some other animals in the house or another type of bird may be the reason for the bird to start biting. Birds are the ones who remember evil. Birds can bite out of habit, if the owner has played with them that way. If they have spent a certain period of their lives with young children, who mostly have sudden moments in the game which the birds do not like it at all, this may be the cause for the bird to start biting in defense. If a bird is punished in any way, it can predict many bite problems. Get to know the body language your bird has, and avoid approaching when she is obviously excited. Most birds about to bite have swollen feathers and eyes that narrow and widen rapidly. Body language varies from bird to bird, and depends a lot on the situation. The bird needs approximately 12 hours of silence in the dark to rest completely. A tired bird does not feel well and can be grumpy. And a newer bird will almost certainly bite, so take it with caution. Birds instinctively hide the signs of illness, so any change in behavior, including biting, can indicate illness, so be careful. Some birds are territorial and behave protectively when someone comes to their cage, stand, or loved person. If the bird behaves territorially towards you, it will try to bite for your attention. During the mating season, birds are more aggressive due to the increase in hormones and therefore more prone to bite. I hope you learned something new. In the next video, you will learn how to teach a bird not to bite.